What is going on, guys? Poormangames here, playing some more Star Wars Fallen Order. Do we got a boss fight here, or what's the move?
My friend, we've reached the Tomb of Kujet in search of an astrium.
Want to check it out? Oh, you found something.
Smuggler paint job. I like that. Just looking around, see if you can find anything else. Nope. Oh, gotta love riddles, right? Guess it's gonna be fine. Another one. Oh no, this is it.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
What? Oh, this is a boss fight. What the fuck?
Hey, Cal.
Hey,
clone trooper. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always. I need a second.
Yeah, leave me alone.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Oh yeah, I forgot. The Clone Wars. This will make the Imperial.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
It's a combination of everything.
Good.
Huh. All these tests. What? Ooh, that was close. What the?
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
I don't know what you're talking about. I hit the guy.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is...
66, this is it.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
All right, Master. No,
we'll seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
All right, Purple Man.
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
Goodbye, friends.
need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Tell me about it, kid. 2020 doesn't make sense.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait. What's that noise?
Uh-oh. And that was the end.
I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
Hello?
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Much further after that.
It'd be wild. We fight against our master. Now that'd be crazy. I like to see that. So you think about it, you only see the master. So either he dies, he goes to the dark side, or we fight him. Wait, what? Oh, that's the wrong one. Oops. Wee. It's a weird alarm sound.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo vent.
All right.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
I lost my lightsaber. Slide.
Override just ahead. We must activate if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin to the airlock. Send backup. Gyro's pole is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded, then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
He's a baller.
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
That's like Darth Vader or somebody. Right, that's the Clone Wars.
Kyle, hurry!
No. What? We lost a bunch of clones? Take his master's sword. Lightsaber.
I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal.
Joe T'Pol. Is that his name?
Remember. Trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Dang, this kid got to be in this ship with his master dead? That's cold. So that's how he got the cut on his face. Let's go then.
You let me die, Padawan. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You're too slow. Still afraid to fight.
I'm counting all your attacks.
You let fear break your connection to the Force.
Yeah!
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Dang, this one's messed up.
Nothing.
Meditate again?
Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand.
He's got Ko's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Obi-Wan. Whoa.
Harren Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
Doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
The one the Knight Brothers follow.
Oh.
Yes.
He's evil.
Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh. No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
Oh, we're gonna fight.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years. You said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
were told to deal with it.
Oh, he lied.
Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Marikos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Uh-oh.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
What's a problem? She needs to chill out.
Run. Oh no.
What do we do? Wait, what's going on? Oh, my lightsaber's broken. Why are they doing this?
Who goes there?
Why am I lightsaber doing this right now?
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the Mantis running!
What's happening?
The Night Sister! She raised the dead! They're after me!
Whoa! And you're leading them here? Captain,
where's my shortcut?
For takeoff.
Yeah, my lightsaber is broken. I can't do anything.
Get us out of here!
You do, kid. I got dead witches crawling all over my ship.
Just go.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.
Tiger popcorn.
They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them, except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one.
Going back to Zepho.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
All right. And on that note, oh, look at the light. All right, you guys, it's been Poormangames. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel. We'll go step until I end next one. All right, I'll see you guys soon. Peace out.